Ancient Babylonian customs. CMRC. Also, Babylonian customs digital technologies limited company numbers. That's London at the top as well. No. And the locations. Right, United Kingdom Corporation. There is a location and there is that number. Oh, did you know that Boris Johnson is a limited company? 27 pages it is. Boris Johnson, MP, up the prison itself. There you go. Charles Street, City of London. Just had it just now. John's number has disappeared somewhere. It's not in there. Oh, yes, it is. There it is. 22328013. I know a few of these already. GGNI. Some of these. Grant Sharp MP is set up as a limited company. Did you know also Charles MP for Richmond North in Yorkshire is set up as a limited company? Jermank Hancock for West Suffolk MP is actually set up as a limited company. Did you know Patel, Pete Patel, the Home Office, is set up as a limited company? There you go. Wow. So, did you know this one? For Ponds Grove is set up as a limited company, and there is company number. Jim Power and College London Limited Company, London. Department of Health and Social Care, there you go, in London. All the office of the Police and Crime Commissioner offices. Each town and city in England are set up as companies. United Kingdom Corporation Limited. This is Dunn's number. And did you know the Lords Appointments Commission is a limited company, Cabinet Office? In London, there's a Dunn's number. House of Lords. Is a limited company. There's a number there. Turner Brad Street number 4, House of Commons. Is there. Metropolitan Police Service. And there's each area, it's got its own limited company in it. Ministry of Justice, they're the ones for 22 years. Set me up. No such thing as justice. And each town and city, like that's in Hunton, Cambridgeshire, Peterborough, actually, it's a limited company as well. It's only 7 pages. Crown Prosecution Service, it's all business. the Court Service Agency, and Catherine's House is a company, NHS Commission Board in Leeds for NHS England Limited is set up as a limited company. Look at that. Traffic Enforcement Centre. I knew it. Fifth floor. This is round the corner from me. This is a limited company. It's all profit. It's all business. Trading. Yeah, I know about these. Right, they're a limited company that buy up a debt. Alleged debt. Yeah, collection services, weather based, limited company. Bailiffs, limited company, Jacobs, Manchester. Anglo Water Services Limited, there's a Dunn's budget number. Department of Education, Halifax, there's a number there. Right, this is the Health and Care Professional Council London. So people need to be a member of that to practice in their medical field in England. Chart. So look at this. Electrical Commission is a limited company. Did you know that even towns and cities, this one is in Yorkshire. Magistrates Court is a limited company. Health and Care Profession Council. It's in London. Limited company. Child Maintenance Enforcement. Consultants Limited. And Salisbury Limited Company. Bank of England. Look at that in London. This is a limited company. Wow. Cascas. Where they implied to set your kit off you. So it's a limited company in London. That. Land Registry Research is a limited company in London. HM Land Registry, Croydon, Centre Company. I thought so. So, International Bar Association, 4th floor, City, London, is a postcode, East London. Yeah, all lawyers. Barristers practicing law needs to be a member of the Bar Association, needs a bar card, and it's a limited company. There you go. HM Courts Tribunal Services, and there's one location in London, it's a limited company. See? The one in Glasgow is also a limited company. But Health England, it's now dissolved as into company, I heard. some of these are duplicated. Kent County Council. I told you, every town and city is set up as a company, the County Council. Even that Devon and Cornwall Police is in the company. Right, House of Lords appointee commission. As I said, some of these are duplicated. House of Lords, House of Commons, Ministry of Justice. Even the Scottish Parliament, but is subsumed to company. Just showing this. Don't block me accessing it yesterday. 27 pages, I need more ink. The inland revenue was until April 2005 the Department of the British Government responsible for collection of direct taxation, including income tax, national insurance competition, capital gains tax, inheritance tax, corporation tax, revenue tax, stamp duty. Along these lines, it said. So most recently, the inland revenue were also administrated the tax credit system in England. Schemes whereby the money, such as working tax credit, child tax credit, are paid by the government into receipt bank account as part of their wages. Inland revenue is also responsible for the payment of child benefit. Inland revenue was merged with Her Majesty's Customs and Excise, right? To Her Majesty's Revenues and Customs, which came into existence in 2005. The former inland revenue thus became part of HM Revenues and Customs, founded 1849, preceding agencies. And it goes into what that is. So the Board of Stamps and Tax Board of Excise Competition Agency dissolved 18th of April 2005, succeeding HM Revenues and Customs. Really? Headquarters Somerset House, London. More information. So it's an individual website. In our revenue, HM Customs Excise. Look at this. HM Customs and Magistrates Revenue Customs is non-administration department of UK government responsible for the collection of taxes, the payment of some forms of state support, administration, other their statute regimes, including national minimum wage and insurance, and national insurance numbers formed in non-revenue HM customer exercise. Also using Citibank as a main, as a bank of choice. Let's have a look at that. You've got reference to Wikipedia links about it. They are private registered corporations. The headquarters address is 100 Parliament Square, and they are resident in a Bad Street Company House. No accounts filed. The estate is inactive. Wow. The former inland revenue thus become part. Yeah, I've done that bit. So they have 56,000 employees, and the head office is said where they're located. Budget is 4.909 billion. At the time, 2009-2010, two ministers responsible. At the time, as Financial Secretary to Treasury, minister responsible for hmrc. Oh, look at this. Non-Ministry of Government Executive Jim Harry, Chief Sec, Child, non Ministry of Government Department, Variation Office Agency, Key Document, Commissions to Revenues and Customs, 2005. Website, it gives a link. Taxation on the United Kingdom, Royal Coat of Arms of the United Kingdom, HM Government, UK Government Departments, VAT Income Tax Ash Insurance, Corporation taxes, gains taxes, motor inheritance taxes, stamp duty, insurance premium. Let's go down here. Change from inland revenue to HMRC. Stunt numbers for US corporations, many major agencies, United States of America. My gosh, look at all this. US, not just in England. Goes into each city, each state. Let's go back at the top. And where did I find this? Source. Go and check their website out. On their Telegram page. In their file section. Which is free to download. That's the website. Trade and Commerce United Kingdom Corporation. December 22nd, 1940. The president of the Board of Trade, the foundation by the government of the United Kingdom Corporation, is the only wartime measure and will be given assurance that the corporation will be bound up immediately after hostiles ceases. So so you've got the source for this. So, HM Revenues and Customs.